everybody. All right, let's talk about some rainfall totals for our friends over towards San Angelo. Whenever I find something kind of interesting that I always really want to share that with you here, folks. So here's what happened. So from November 3rd of last year all the way through early yesterday, March 29th of last year, or this year, they only saw about half an inch of rain. That's in about a five-month time span here. So let's show you what happened in the evening hours of last night. This is a radar look here. As you can see, some of those storms moved on through. These storms produced a half an inch of rain in San Angelo in 1 hour. So in a one-hour time span, they literally got 5 months worth of rain. And that's just simply amazing. It just doesn't, it hasn't rained out there all that much, and they've been dealing with drought conditions kind of like what we are, but they're in a little bit worse situation. But I just found that kind of interesting where they got half an inch of rain in 1 hour's time range there. Want to show you visible satellite over here towards Fowlerton. You kind of see the smoke plume that's kind of moving off towards the south and east. There's a big major fire, and the National Weather Service has issued a fire warning. This is not a red flag warning. This is a fire warning. They're telling us that there's evacuations in progress. They're telling people that are in the Fowlerton area to head over toward Tilden at this particular time. And the last time that the National Weather Service issued a fire warning for their area was back in 2009. So, yeah, not a good situation for our friends up to the west. Here's Cotulla, here's Pearsall, Pleasanton, right behind the banner, San Antonio. So, yeah, this is just to the west of us, but a little bit more closer to home. Here we are in Victoria. Over towards Skidmore, there's been a fire there reported from the National Weather Service in Bee County, working large fire off U.S. Highway 181 and County Road 612. So, and there's a road closure there from Highway 359 to County Road 613 due to smoke covering the roadway. So, yeah, we've been talking about how we're in this high fire danger here. And as we go through the 8 p.m. time frame, we still have our red flag warning indicating that, yes, conditions are still ripe for fires to get out of control, especially as we go through tonight. But the good news is those winds are